I'm Anthony.
And I'm Stella from Interstellar.
And this is our video from Southport Beach called People. Getting a bit of respect.
Yeah, it seems that way. Yeah, we didn't think we'd hit so many misinterpretations of us, I suppose, in the press and what have you. And I don't know, I suppose it's because it was so fast so soon, so I suppose we're just putting out the records we wanted to put out and getting a proper reaction to us, yeah. Seeing if we sell any. Musically, it's never died. It's just people were away working, you know. The Hype was someone else's creation, not Manchester's. And Manchester wasn't really like Manchester for a while. I was in the centre of it, say, the clout, just tourists, people from out of town just coming to Manchester thinking everyone was off their heads all the time, smiling in the streets, and you could do anything you wanted. It was never like that. It's pretty depressed now, Manchester, definitely.
It's the normal self, which, you know.
With a bit of extra violence on top because people got so greedy in that. It was too easy to make money, people got greedy. So, in a way, responsible for quite a lot, that Hype business,
yeah,
for how the city's.
A lot of aggression into the city at the moment.
Yeah, the city's surviving. But musically, it's always been the most vibrant city in England, if not probably the world.
We've always been involved in music anyway. All of us have known what it's going to be like. You know, it's not, instance, this like rock and roll pop dream. Do you know what I mean? It's not a music one.
Working pretty hard, all of us, and like, and it's.
You have a good laugh, but it's hard work. You know, dealing with like so many narrow-minded people. We've just got like big checkbooks and run record companies.
Shut
whatever.
Up.
It's true.